Hello everyone, welcome back to Robocraft. Today we're not starting off with opening a chest because there was none when I logged in. Probably it's because there need to be 24 hours in between, but you know, that's okay. So this guy is almost at our max CPU anyway. I think we're just gonna delete this one, because we don't have enough CPU to build a really big tank anyway, so might as well, you know, have the ability to make use of all these blocks and the weapons that we have on it. Okay, this one, I don't know. I'm gonna stick with this one for now and keep improving it as much as I can. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. But rather, let's just get straight into a game.
This is Team Deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win. The first team to reach the target total wins.
There we go, level 11-2. Oh yeah. We hit the leg, and that was good. There's no more blades on this robot now. There we go, he's dead. Where are they firing? Oh, there's one. Got 3 kills already. And it's 7-5 right now. How did team not really take damage from that? Why is he so tanky? Does he have like armored cubes? Which I don't know exist anymore, whether they exist anymore, because I know that, you know, Robocraft has undergone a lot of changes, and I already, like, before I started the series, I've played it for a little while, like a year ago or so, maybe a year and a half ago, and back then you would actually unlock new tiers of cubes when you leveled up, or of wheels and all the different parts that you get, and the next level of the regular cube would be an armored cube and stuff like that. There were also stuff like light armored cube, which is both better armored and lighter than the regular cube, but not as well armored as the, you know, normal armored cube. And stuff like that. So I'm wondering if that's still in the game, and if so, then the little tank that we just shot at must have had some of those. Because otherwise, like, this big railgun should absolutely destroy him. Oh no. We're pretty much done. I can't do very much anymore. Let me heal up. He also has to have armor cubes or something like that. Look at that little damage he's taking. Yep, that guy doesn't have stuff like that. I missed that one, it's okay. There we go. Got another kill. We got 9 kills in this game already. But we're behind nonetheless. Well, our team is anyway. So they somehow took care of my big railgun and my my big wasp on the backside, ladies, in simultaneously. I don't even know what that was supposed to mean. There we go, got both back. He's so dead. There we go. Got him. Bam! We still got him, we still won it. 11 kills, only 1 death. God damn. Gold crate. And we only get stuff we don't really need. I mean, the slicer could be useful at some point. But the big point is that we leveled up. That's a big part of what we accomplished by doing that. And look at how far we are into the next level already. Like if we can do just as well again as we did last game, then we're gonna level up again. Let's try.
This is team deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win. The first team to reach the target total wins.
we got him though, before he self-destructed. That wasn't my kill, really. Good. I helped with that. I don't have a kill yet, but you know, I will get one. let's just be honest about ourselves here. It's 6-5 for the enemy team, but that's not saying very much yet. He is fast. Well, that's my teammate anyway. Maybe I shouldn't be so... Whoa. So far into the enemy space. That's never a good idea. I got my kill. Come on, come on in here. Oh yeah. The Blades of Awesomeness. Can't do anything anymore here. Bam. That's what I call a railgun. Railed it. Whoa! He also has a big railgun though. Oh my god. I gotta recover. I didn't get the kill there. That's okay though. Whoa. Good. The score is even. That kill, that's okay. Come on in here. There we go. Bam. Those blades are awesome. How did, out of all things, how did he hit that but not the big railgun? You know what? Come here. He's afraid of coming here. He knows I can destroy him with my blades. Oh my god, now I made a mistake. Yeah. Again, I got the most kills on the team, but that shouldn't come as a big surprise given like my robot layout and how many guns I've got. That guy. I need my second blade back, because that's like absolute mandatory. But I'm not gonna be able to recover it right now. Oh my god, he destroyed it! That guy. Got him. He destroyed my blades and my big railgun. That means you've gotta die. And we reached level 12. He can't attack anymore. He's dead. Oh yeah, 11 and 1 again. Holy crap. Another gold crate? Something rare? And something else rare. Okay. That could actually be pretty cool. Max fire rate count 6 guns. Oh, so that supposedly says how many of the same one you can have on any given robot. Okay, now we could do another one. We can also now make this thing bigger to give it some more armor and whatnot. I mean, yeah, we can do that. We could also paint this thing. Finally. I like these in red. Okay, that gray stays gray. Yellow shields, perhaps? Purple blades, blue blue rear, maybe? And then this weapon is gonna be like what? Red, I guess. Yep. That one's gonna be black. And then the rest of the robot is gonna be, you know what, let's paint these red as well. And then the rest of the robot is gonna be what? Yellow? No, we already have the shields in yellow. We could make the shields red too, and then the rest of the robot yellow. That could be an okay idea. We know what we could also make this color. Isn't there some sort of gold color? I mean, that regular yellow is pretty much the closest to gold, I guess. This is more like bronze. But in fact, I'm actually liking it. Excuse me. No, well, okay, we can repaint that one a little bit later. No, let's paint everything here that way. Okay, I don't know what these two are and why they're here. That's okay. So red, what needs to be red still? You, and you. Anything else that we should still repaint? Oh yeah. Wait, that's the wrong color. Yeah, there it is. We could also make a stripe like... where these things are. And let's do another match.
This is Team Deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win. The first team to reach the target total wins.
Okay, there's my first kill. You know what? Come at me. Oh no, he came at me and he destroyed my blades. And now he can't really run from me anymore. There we go. Okay, I don't know what that was necessarily, but I'm still at 2 kills. Why is he so fast? Now he's not fast anymore. There we go. The blade's doing good work. I gotta step back for a second. Oh, hello. Come on. And I didn't get the kill there. It's okay, we're 17-7. Like, well, there's not a very good chance that we're gonna lose this match. Come on in here. They destroyed the blades, come on! There we go. Now I'm at 7 kills, 0 deaths still. I thought I died once. But I guess that was last game. Excuse me, could you die please? There we go. I thought he was gonna die from the blade attacks, but he didn't. Excuse me. There we go. Oh my god, okay, now they're all grouping up. This is their final attack. It really will be their final attack. There we go. Reach level 13. Oh yeah, gold crate. What's this? Spiked plate. That's a sort of shield, isn't it? Helium creates lift and provides stability at the cost of slight speed reduction. Don't really know what I would use that for. For a helicopter, perhaps? Probably. Alrighty then. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Robocraft. A lot more action in this one than building. Leave a like or a comment if you did. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.